Not the fame or fortune do they strive, but the fruits of their labor are worth more than their pay, and it's time a few of them were recognized. Hello, Detroit, all the workers, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just send it on down the line. Hello, Pittsburgh, steel mill workers, let me thank you for your time. You work a 40-hour week for a living, just send it on down. In the factories and the fields, in the city streets and the quiet country towns, working together like smokes inside a wheel, they keep this country turning round. Hello, Kansas, Greenfield farmers, let me thank you for your time. You are the 40-hour week for living. Just to send it on down. Let me show you how it's done.
bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. And he laid that gold fiddle on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, devil, just come on back if you ever want to try again. Because I told you once, you son of a gun, I'm the best that's ever been. And he played fine.
Dad thought they did.
Just an old sweet song.
Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said, Georgia. Georgia. A song of you.
Thank you. Georgia State with Duley, the watchdog.
Hey, Duley. Hey, boy.
Got a long, skinny pen. Long, long, long. All the way down the backyard. And here at our estate is our pool with the beachcombers complete. And a leg or two getting burnt. Drumsticks and our Linus. What's he eating? What is he eating? trying to eat the screen, let's look.
You want to break your camera?
I'm getting burnt.
What was it?
Just had a nice chicken filet lunch picnic. The Diane getting cooked.
Dad, you should see that cat. She.
Grandma getting cooked.
Dad.
Boys anxiously waiting to jump in.
That cat right there was pouncing on the other one.
Kitty, kitty, kitty.
And she flipped down about two or three steps.
No.
She went, ah!
Dangerous cat. You get to sit out for 3 minutes.
3 more minutes. She almost fell
down. Yes, here's our porch. There's a bass I caught one time in my dream.
You go.
Oh, yes, here's our whirlpool. Surprise him. Observe what happens when you do that. Bubbly, bubbly, bubbly. He's not on though.
She's too small. Say. Grab me a big toe, Tim.
Hey, you almost got me wet. You almost got me wet. Where's the ball?
What?
She's getting rid of all her hot air. Grandma, what you hiding about? Here, kitty, kitty, kitty.
Josh died.
See if y'all flip over that. Yeah, that's good. Is that all right? Are you all right?
Yep. Did it look like it hurt?
No.
I can't touch yet.
It's more fun skiing, isn't it?
Huh?
More fun skiing.
Huh?
It's more fun skiing. Isn't it? Are you?
On my tiptoes.
I think you're shrinking. Yeah. No, I see. Oh, Grandma, come get in the water.
She wants. Look.
Josh's getting rid of all his hot air. There's a little path in there to his, at the end of his cage. Do that again, Dad. Dad, do that again.
Is that hot? He laid down on that. He laid on that hot seat there. You got a hole in your hat.
Grandma, you don't want this?
Where are you going?
You can play it.
Jason, I want to see you dive off that diving board.
Oh.
Dad's sleeping to the music.